Sorry guys, my brother just couldn't figure out VR for a sec. Okay, let's hope we can find another match. And if you guys enjoy this, please let me know. I won't be able to post Black Ops 4 that much, but I enjoy playing it, so.
It is not working.
Then I don't know. Hello?
Are you trying to play VR 3?
Nah, I'm gonna play Black Ops 4.
I was gonna download
it last night, but I changed my mind and I downloaded it.
Okay, well, see ya, I guess.
Alright, talk to you later.
I might be able to play later. Let's go. Oh my, why so many notifications? Can you guys ready up? Come on, we just need one more person to ready up. Thank you.
Hold on. This does not feel like a dream.
The fire of Odin has been played.
That's like carving a shitty cake.
The fire of Zeus has been claimed.
Hey, can I get some life kills?
Has been claimed.
The crowd haven't been mortified like the poor souls on our last trip. There must be a reason, a means as to why.
The audience revels in our pride. We are just containers of them.
Look at me! I'm gladiating! I need that kind of validation.
The deed is done. A prize to be claimed. The contender demands another.
Fucking hallucination because I ran out of bullets. I am gonna be livid. If we can solve all their riddles and defeat all their warriors, then the doorway will be opened. Fuck. Why did he have to be right?
I opened the
Why did
door.
He have to be telling the truth.
We will defeat their hordes.
Wait, can I get this spot real quick? Because all I need is 6 equipment kills. Please.
He's responsible. He should not escape punishment.
I will rip you apart. Even if it must be one limb at a time.
Get back in the fight, Legionnaire.
The fire of Ra has been claimed!
A trap of flames! I like this. It adds an element of danger.
The challenge is finished! Another awaits!
It's like a bloody casino, this place. Which makes me nervous because the house always wins!
Can someone open the door up there?
A contender calls the champions of Ra.
Here comes trouble.
A challenge met. A god of him.
Undead version of me.
Full charge on my scepter. That's reassuring.
The champions of Wrath are slain. A contender petitions a god. Will be satisfied.
How the bloody hell did a piece of Irish folklore end up in a Roman arena? Silly me, I'm on drugs.
Wait, look, can I kill the tigers? I need it.
Hello, the devil.
What?
The champion of Danu is slain.
Oh, the Pharaoh's sarcophagus!
Hopefully nobody's in there.
Hi.
We've got quite enough necrotins scampering about the place already. This Norseman must have been a great warrior in life. That, or he was incredibly rich. Or maybe he doesn't really like boats.
A contender calls the champion of Odin.
Oi, Poking! Come here and scratch my back.
Let's go to the Pack-a-Punch.
Bonus points.
Spare some magic venom for Uncle Stanton, and he'll find a giant mutant cricket for you to munch on. Kaiser Wilhelm. Comes with a miniature blade. A dagger? No, not a sword, neither. Let's just say, a sharp instrument. You know what? I am used to disappointment. What's one more?
Bye-bye.
Right then. Walls made of skulls, check. Flaming torches, check. Sacrificial circle, check. As a man of science, I'm assuming something diabolical. Learn to make a fortune selling these to warlords around the globe. Could also start a world war. Oh, fucking hell! This thing looks dangerous. Against the rules. Mouth solid. Spontaneous combustion. I always wanted to witness that particular phenomenon for myself. Instant.
Hey, whoever's raw, there's a pack punch pistol nowadays at their thing.
Shaw's holding his own over there. Well, it's effective. Creepy as all hell, but effective.
Like you're trying to get over your face and to do that, but...
Carpenter.
It's you.
Fire sale.
At us, we will scream back harder. Can't you have anything smaller, but also more powerful?
They must not survive.
Rethink your career, yes? I'm going to take down that big axe helm. Anyone care to pitch in?
Double points.
Yes, yes, make a joke about my age. How very droll. History is indeed one of my specialities. This is a gladiatorial arena. Not sure where.
Shame in getting knocked down. After all, you're a pretty big target.
Sorry, I got careless. This was.
Reminds me of my third lab. Got the morbs again, do you? I've got just the thing for that.
Merci, my friend. Sure, stay close, my friend.
Appreciate it, Bruno, but I still have both eyes. It's just that one of them is a bit, milky.
Bugger.
me what? You know what curiosity did to the cat, Bruno? It wasn't pleasant. Especially not the case I witnessed. Ghastly business. Reminds me of that time in a Paris brothel when I... What? What? Don't judge me. I'm saving your life.
You did it, Shaw. You saved my life.
Oh, those water ghouls are adorable. You know, I'll kill you when you're not looking, kind of a way. I'll never read the Jungle Book the same way again. Cabinet is closed! Come back later! How funny! I actually meant for that to explode! Ah, looks like you zigged when you should have zapped. I do the same thing all the time.
The box is on sale. Maybe I can pick up a souvenir. Something loud and flashy for the ladies. Damn it!
Get back to work.
I will watch your back. Thank you for covering my thing.
This weapon should not be empty so soon. There must be some mistake. Ah, that one smelled like my tia
Maria. The scourge slaughters all!
Bloody Nora, we're popular! Especially with those armored stonkers! I know, not bad for an old man, right?
Crush one marauder. My ammo.
Now,
can someone...
I have a question
for you, come with me
Scott.
While I go pack a punch.
You and your father are somewhat estranged, but you do seem really invested in finding him. Why?
Seemed rather ominous. Very determined to complete this game. Use us to complete it, more like. Whew, he's ferocious, I'll give him that. Does he need to be so mean?
You see how the blue ones creep away?
Can someone calm down with me?
Carpenter.
Oh, in that stunted little frame beats the heart of a warrior.
Literally traveled back in time? Or does the vapor make us relive the lives of others?
Reminds me of my third lab.
Oh, follow me. I just washed my hair. Come on.
Nobody throws up on me but me!
Gotta keep shooting it right there! Guys hate me. I think I'd shot their dog or something.
Bonus points.
Don't mind if I do.
Sorry, mate. Not today. You feel free to try again?
If I run out of bullets, perhaps I should pick up a spear. Nope, today is a bullets kind of day.
The Scourge slaughters all!
All right, Coliseum. Let's see what you got.
So hard. I am very proud of mine. Remind me to tell you of my experiences during the Battle of Ciudad Juarez.
Shushu continues the story, petit Mexican. I will swiftly remind you why I came along. Perhaps I deserve this, but the greater punishment is to fight off.
I once made love on a tiger skin rock. It smelled better than these beasts, I'm sure. Also, not to die.
Quit fucking up. Get out of here, Diego. This fight ain't over.
I have been a death door. war before.
I don't fear it.
Please revive me.
Well, that was careless of me.
I don't want to lose my... Oh, crap. I lost my rocket launcher.
Whoa! For a moment there, I thought you were going to kiss me. Why didn't you?
Will this end up in one of your adventure books?
Dang it, I had an RPG and I lost it.
The water elementals purify the others. That makes sense. As you know, as much as anything does tonight.
Like shooting targets at the county fair.
Carpenter. Anyone care to help out your dear Uncle Dan? Hello? Anyone?
Hello?
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 What?
Help me! I'm down! Help!
Bruh, he revived you. Dang it. Why ain't nobody coming?
Fucking ghouls are everywhere.
Why didn't anyone come to revive me? I'll see you guys.